criminal. I grab a priest to murder the biblical father for being digital. I think he hit the critical pinnacle, get his subliminal animal to his difficult syllables and belittle my physical to anyone who sounds typical.
YouTube salute. So 50 Cent is gonna be teaming up with Lionsgate to produce Trill League. It's an animated series adapted from Anthony Piper's indie graphic novel of the same name. It will be produced by Three Arts Entertainment and G-Unit Film and Television in association with Lionsgate Television. Piper and Jamel Saleem, the writer of on South Park, will be co-creators and writers for the new series. According to producers, the series will follow a team of black superheroes who save the day from monsters, supervillains, and haters of all kinds. Okay, they speaking my language now. Okay. Trill League will be the first of many shows on Quibi, a new short-form streaming video platform coming in April 2020. This is going to be good, man. I like this. I like this so far. This is going to be good. So the graphic novel, which has several DC comic characters, was released in 2015 after Piper received assistance with a Kickstarter campaign. Okay. As an artist and writer, I couldn't be more excited to fulfill this world of voices, which reflected the one I can. Trill League is not the only thing 50 has his hands in. We already know about Drake has a serious black mafia family. And like I said, this is going to be good. It's going to be good. Shout out to 50 Cent doing this and getting this out, you know, and see some black superheroes. Love to see some black superheroes. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther like button channel. Click and go by. Like to support channel. I have Venmo, Cash. Next time.